world's about to give us some clout goggles, baby. Just like these that are really on my head right now, and I didn't edit them. These are real. What's going on, guys? It's Russo, and welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Oh my gosh, I know that guy is because he's part of the Blue Crew. Yo, what up, Blue Crew, bro? He kind of looks like me, except way cooler. Stop being cooler than me. Okay, anyway, today we are back in Bubblegum Simulator, and I got a special one today because somebody offered to give me the clout goggles. Now, if you don't know what those are, what I'm talking about, let me explain. So, you know there's hats in the game. You know that pets can wear these hats, and then they get awesomer, all right? That's a word. I have to delete hats. I did not realize I have this many. I have a ton of hats, but none of them are as rare as the clout goggles. The clout goggles are basically the rarest hat in the game. Obviously, it's not really a hat, so it's kind of confusing, but they are wings. So wings and hats are both considered hats in this game. Anyways, the point is they're the best hat clout goggles in the game, and it's gonna be sick. So if you guys are hyped for today's video and you want to see how good the clout goggles are on a dope pet, then smash that like button. We need 3,000 Swedish fish likes today. That's how much we need. Not sponsored. This bag looks so cool on the green screen. Because in real life, it does. Okay, anyway, we're gonna stop talking about Swedish fish. Done a video with this guy before. His name is EA, and I'm gonna leave his channel in the description. So huge shout out to him. Go subscribe to his channel. And I'm about to join his VIP server, and we're gonna see what's going on. So just to give you guys reference, you guys already know what hats are, but let me show you if you don't. These wings are considered hats, so you can equip it to a pet. Put them on this guy right here. Boom! And now he has wings. Do you see that? Look at his wings. Wow. I mean, he already had, like, dragon wings, but now he has, like, more wings. So he has, like, a ton of wings. But basically, that makes his stats a lot better because the wings add this many stats to it. So the better wings give a lot more. For example, these, I think, are the best ones I have right now, the eye poppers. Those give you a 675 multiplier. What? That's actually huge. So these that I'm about to get, the clout goggles, give you even more. So before we join him, actually, I wanna try and get my own out of this secret hat egg. It's in this one right here, the secret egg. So let me know in the comments if you guys got the clout goggles already. Let me know how they're treating you. If they're dope, if they work really well on these pets, tweet at me a picture at RussoTalks or Instagram. At Russo Talks. Follow me there, by the way. What are you guys doing? Not that many followers there. All right, let's buy one, open three. If we don't get it, then that sucks. And we're gonna join EA. All right, great. We got some creepy happy hats. All right, let's join EA in his server and see what happens. Hey, we just loaded into EA's server. Again, make sure you go down below and subscribe to him. He's hooking me up right now with some clout goggles, all right? Hey, man. Hi. Yes, I'm so excited to get these. This is the best thing in the game, the best hat in the game. So what are we gonna put it on? This pet for sure, no doubt. This guy right here, the gummy winged hydra, is my most insane pet. It's gotta be. It's the tier 150 legendary Candyland rewards pet. That thing is so good. And I'm gonna put the freaking thing on that, all right? I have a friend. Oh, wait a second. OMG. He has a friend that joined that's giving me overlords to put the clout goggles on. Oh my gosh, what? Look at all of his pets. Look at his pets, bro. There they are. Yo, that thing is sick. He's got another gummy winged hydra. That looks amazing. Oh my gosh. That looks so sick. And here's the guy with the overlords. Oh my gosh. Yo, this guy is insane. How does he have that many? Hi. Oh my gosh. Shout out to WillowGames23. I actually made a video with him as well. So shout out to him too. All right, let's see what's going on now. He's trading me the clout goggles. I did not know you could just trade hats like this. But it's happening. So thank you so much, EA, again, for letting me borrow these for this video. Let's confirm. Yes, I did not know you could trade hats in this. That's actually amazing. So here we go. It's processing. Watch it just deny. Denied. You don't have enough clout for these goggles, bro. There we go. It's accepted. Oh my gosh, I want to put them on. So I don't know how good they are. They're the best in the game. I wonder if they're like much better than the eye poppers. So here are the eye poppers. This is a legendary hat right here. Has 125, pretty much everything, 255 gem. The eye poppers go way big with like a multiple of like 5 on all of those. Oh my gosh, that's how good they are. Okay, I thought they were gonna be in the thousands, but still, that is almost 1,000 multiplier. It's not just plus 850, it's a multiplier, all right? That is a lot. And 550 plus bubbles popped. That is insane. So let's put these on there and let's see them. Why don't I see them? I don't know why I don't see the goggles, but that's a little weird. Would you like to borrow all overlords or each, or how do you want it? You're insane. And he said his baby brother's been watching my videos. Yo, shout out to EA's brother. That's insane. All right. So whatever works with you. Thank you so much, Willow Gabe. So he's gonna give me some overlords and I'm gonna get to put the clout goggles on them. The best pets, plus the best goggles ever. So I don't know why they're not showing up on my gummy winged Hydra, but I think they're equipped, right? Are they? Let's unequip real quick. Let's put them on again, because I'm confused why it's not working. Gummy winged Hydra, there we go. Equipped. So I can't see them for some reason. I don't know why, but they are on, I believe. Yes! They are on. So you can see right there that they're on. And there's 10,000 gem collection now. 3,000 candy. That's way more than any pet I have in the candy land, for sure. That's definitely my best candy pet, by far. Oh my gosh, some of the pets I don't have because I traded them to a new account in that video I did the other day. The collection of overlords is insane. Whoa. Yo, these overlords are crazy. He's got the jelly one as well. Bro, he's got everything. How does he have all of them? He said he's about to give me all of them and I can test out the clout goggles on each one. So I'll basically be finding out what the best pet ever is with the best hat paired up together. Which one is gonna be the best? There's a 2018 overlord right there. That thing is insane already. Oh my gosh. 15,000, what? Oh my gosh, I didn't realize how good it was. Oh my gosh. And then I just leave the game. I'm kidding, I would never. OMG, thank you. These are insane. So let's check out all these stats before we put the hats on. The Jelly Overlord is insanely cool, right? But it's not that good compared to the other ones, I believe. I'm pretty sure it's the lowest, or maybe that one is. No, the coin collection is bigger on the Jelly, but the gem collection is much bigger on the Overlord than this normal Overlord right here. Wait, what? There's Overlord, and then there's the Overlord. What? That's crazy, I didn't know that. Maybe, wasn't this called something else? 2018 Overlord. Overlord. Oh, it's the same thing as 2018. I think he just renamed it. Okay, that was confusing. I was like, what? And I think there's another. Did he give me another or is that it? I think that's it. I don't believe there's any other Overlord. So basically, the 2018 Overlord, and then we got the 2018 Overlord Shiny. 2018 serve. Okay, I see. This is gonna be my best one right here. This is the best one he has. It's the 2018 Overlord, but it's a shiny. So if he had the normal Overlord as a shiny, I think that would actually be the best one. So this is currently the best one that he has. Compare that to my gummy winged Hydra. Doesn't even compare, dude. This thing has 15,000 coin collection. That's double the coin collection of the gummy winged Hydra. And then it has, oh my gosh, it has double the gems as well. Okay. So we need to unequip this bad boy. Let's unequip, and then let's take the hats, unequip that, and then we gotta put the cloud goggles right on that boy. Right on that guy. The 2018 Hydra, baby. Oh my gosh. The 22,000 gem collection. That's gotta be the most you've ever seen. 22,000? What? Look at this. Oh my gosh. This is the best pet with the best cloud goggles ever. The best hat ever. This is nuts, dude. Look at all their shinies. They have such rare pets. Oh my gosh. So this is the shiny 2018 Overlord with the cloud goggles. Now let's go ahead and get some normal gems and stuff and see how much it is. Cause this is a 22,000 multiplier. 270,000 for one gem. A box of them gives me 550K. All right, we definitely need to go ahead and get ourselves the chest. So let's use just the 2018 Overlord and get this chest right here and see how much it gets us. 800 million with one pet, ladies and gentlemen. What? Cloud goggles can make any beginner starter pet a beast. Yeah, that is also true. You know what? I'm gonna test that out. I'm gonna put the cloud goggles. First of all, let's go ahead and test this more in the candy area. Actually, his candy is kind of weak, not gonna lie. But the bubble blowing is pretty good. The bubble blowing for one pet is giving me 8K. That's pretty good. But let's go ahead and do what he said. We'll test this on a really weak pet. So I'll go to my lowest tier pet. Just this right here, the gummy doggy. So we'll equip this bad boy and then we're gonna put this hat on. So let's take these, equip, and then put them right on the gummy doggy. And let's take my best pet that I have and unequip that. There we go. The gummy doggy with the cloud goggles. He looks so cute. All right, so let's see what he went from. He went from like 50 something. Oh my gosh, all of his stats were like 50 something. And now he's that good. It makes any pet amazing. this is a basic pet. And I'm just collecting tons and tons of coins and getting tons of bubbles blown just by getting this gummy doggy with the cloud goggles. That is ridiculous. How much did it make its candy level go up? 438. We can make a shiny one of these. I kind of want to do that, even though it doesn't really matter. All right, let's stop playing around with the weak guys. Let's take this off. Let's put the cloud goggles on our best pet right here. Oh my gosh, guys, I almost deleted the cloud goggles. I am so scared. I almost accidentally deleted them. That is so scary. Okay, it asks me if I need to delete, so that's good. It asks me. I thought I almost deleted them. I was so scared. All right, let's put these eye poppers on. What else? This guy, I think. And then we'll equip that one. There we go. And we'll equip the Overlord, and we'll put something on him as well. I don't have any more eye poppers or anything, so we'll just put the bacon hair on him. And then what else do we got? I guess we just got to put bacon hairs on the rest of them because there's nothing really. Oh, wait. I don't want a bacon hair on my gummy doggy. I don't need that guy. All right. What else do we have? The Jelly Overlord. We'll probably equip that guy. Boom. So I have four insanely good pets with really, really good hats. They look kind of ridiculous, I'm not gonna lie. They look so silly right now. Oh my gosh. Look at these guys. The Overlord with the bacon hair and the Cloud Goggles 2018. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. Like this video if you guys are enjoying so far. Subscribe to join the Blue Crew and smash that like button. I already said that. And hit that notification bell, ding, to never miss a video. I upload videos twice a day like this one, or even better, all right? You just gotta stay tuned to see the magic. I upload two videos a day, every day. I don't play. Oh my gosh, so with these guys equipped, I'm getting a lot more. Just one gem gives me almost a million gems. Just one little gem, that is insane. All right, let's go to the last area right here, and then we're gonna go ahead and collect this chest and see how much it gives us for the candy area. Even though these guys don't have high candy multipliers, I'm not really getting that much. Yeah, only 59 million. That's a lot, but compared to what I have, it's not really that much. So I don't know what I was expecting. None of these guys really have that big of multipliers for candy, but I'd be blowing these bubbles, bro. I'm blowing big bubbles now. I'm blowing lots of bubbles. Oh my gosh, I'm almost blowing 100,000 every like couple seconds. That's a lot for me, all right? I'm a noob when it comes to bubble blowing. You know what? We're getting 24K every time. All right, we need four more pets equipped. We need more bubbles. We need more bubbling. Let's put this guy on, this overlord as well. And then we might as well, what else do we have? Do we have any other overlords? Yes, we do. Nope, we need this one. That's an even better bubble blowing. All right, so now we're blowing 40,000 every single time. So we're going up way faster. I actually never do that. I never bubble blow, which is the point of the game. It's all become about pets. I always forget about the actual bubble blowing aspect. I'm a noob when it comes to that, so I definitely need to get better. But yeah, again, huge shout out to WillowGames23 and EA Glix. I never know how to say his name, but it's gonna be in the description. Definitely subscribe to his channel. It means a lot that he let me do this. Dang, I'm farming up a lot of bubbles. I kind of want to just sit here and blow bubbles, man. I'm almost to 50 million. Look at that, I'm about to hit 40 million. I just hit 40 million bubbles blown. Oh my gosh, wow. And I don't know why I'm selling there, but I'm actually getting a ton for it. All right, well, might as well do one more scoop around and get all the chests. I think there's one chest I might be missing in this area. I don't even need gems, but might as well just like get everything while I have these good pets. And I think I'm gonna trade these guys back. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm gonna trade these back just to show you guys that I'm not a crook. I do not steal things from people, all right? If they trade it to me, I give it back. So let's take all these wings off. Let's take the cloud goggles off. Sadly, they're right there. I gotta take a screenshot. Those babies are dope. Then let's unequip this, and unequip that. And then we'll trade the pets back right now. All right, so just so you guys know that I'm actually trading these back, we're gonna go ahead and send Willow Games a trade right here. Please accept. Don't make me look like a scammer. All right, here we go. I have to remember all the ones he gave me. 2018 Overlord, 2018 Overlord. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. That's what he gave me, right? I hope I'm not trading one of my own on accident. Pretty sure that's right. Yes, I'm just gonna say yes. He gave me 8 pets that are all overlords, the rarest in the game, and we got to test out the best hat or glasses on them. So that's what we did for this video. Thank you again, Willow Games and EA, for hooking it up. And what up, Noah Thomas? How you doing, buddy? Here we go. We're gonna trade these hats back, or just the cloud goggles. There we go. Ready up, and boom. I give my stuff back that I use, all right? You see that? Oh, he's giving me a bacon hair? Why is he giving me a... Okay. Yo, I'll take an extra bacon hair all day. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Well, that's gonna wrap up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like down below. Subscribe if you guys are new. And turn on notifications to be part of all the videos. I upload 2 a day. You don't want to miss them. Also, side note, I haven't mentioned this at all on my channel, I don't think, but we got nominated for a freaking Bloxy, all right? I don't know if you can still vote, but if I happen to still be in the runnings, go vote for me if you want Blue Crew to win a Bloxy, all right? It's for best Twitter channel. I'll put the link down in the description if I find that you can still vote, but if you can't, then just root for me, all right? I gotta win this for the Blue Crew. That's my goal, to win a Bloxy for you guys, because it'd be really cool, honestly. A lot of people watch it. But anyways, I'm gonna wrap up there. Thank you so much for watching. 2 videos a day, every single day, all right? I'll see you next time. Take it easy and outro.